little squeaky right there. Before I start playing, I want to say thank you to everyone for being here today. I look forward to saying thank you like in person, but I'd especially like to say thank you to Dr. Seeley for helping me prepare. And this is my second recital, and I'm just so fortunate to have an audience here today. It feels so good. And thank you to my family for driving out from Oklahoma.
Thank you. Thank you.